Robotaxis go global. Uber invests $100 million in WeRide. Uber is investing another $100 million into Chinese autonomous vehicle company WeRide, because nothing says future of transport like putting your trust in a car with no driver. The two companies plan to roll out robo-taxi services in 15 cities over the next 5 years, all outside the US and China. This includes locations like Dubai and Zurich, where WeRide is already making moves. Robot taxi services in one, autonomous shuttles in the other. WeRide handles the autonomous tech, Uber takes care of the fleet and the app. Think of it as Uber doing the hosting and WeRide bringing the self-driving brains. According to the Uber CEO, Dara Khosrowshahi, this is one of the biggest partnerships of its kind. And it makes sense. Uber has global scale and app. WeRide has the robots. Together, they're turning sci-fi into a daily commute. So if you ever wanted a ride where the driver never misses a turn or asks how your day's going, well, this might be it. And that's your robot news update for today. If you're curious about how robotics can transform your business, join me for my weekly live Robot Optimized workshop. It's packed with insights, trends, and practical tips. Don't forget to subscribe to stay in the loop with the latest updates. I'm RoboPhil from Robot Philosophy. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.